little lost, but I'm here and I'm reporting for duty.
Oh, it is so good to see you. You must be Neutron. My name's Dr. Zalophus.
It is so nice to meet you, Dr. Zalama.
Not quite what I said. It's Dr. Zalophus.
That's what I said.
All right. Well, you know what? We'll work on that later. I know it's your first day, but I have an important job for you, Neutron. This is the plan for today's tour. It's the only copy we have, so it's very important. You're in charge of it. All right? That's your one job. Don't let anything happen to it.
Okay, Neutron, you can do this. Deep breaths, deep breaths. You can count on me, ma'am.
Oh, boy. All right, well, I'm going to go check on the preserve. Neutron, you're new, so please don't touch anything.
You got it, Doctor. Zucchini. It's my first day, you guys, and I already had a very important job. Wow, you guys get to meet a lot of cool animals. Oh, my favorite. Oh, you guys get to be my favorite animal. It's actually the smallest one you're going to meet today, but it's probably
what?
My top 10.
What is that noise, Neutron? Did you touch something out here?
No, I don't know.
Neutron?
What? I have just minded my own business.
Well, maybe it's your business. Turn it off.
Here, let me try something.
Quickly.
Watch this.
What about this?
Oh, nice one. That was a close one.
I fixed it. This is very embarrassing, you guys. It's my first day, and it's not really going according to plan. Right? I know. Wait! No! Come on! Wait, please! I need that actually.
What on earth is going on down here?
Nothing. Nothing. Be quiet. Shh. Everything is fine. We were all just talking about your plan for the tour.
Yes, the plan for the tour. Neutron, look at the plan. Why don't you tell everyone what's next on the tour?
Yes. No, but actually, we were just talking about this, right, guys? We're so excited to talk about otters now! Yay! Because they're so little and cute, yeah.
Yeah, I could have sworn otters was later, but that's what the plan says now.
Yeah, right now.
Okay, well, all right, why don't we see if one of the our friends are ready to come out here and talk about otters. Everyone, this is Mike. Say hi, Mike.
Hi, Mike.
And look, Mike is being joined by Opie Otter. Opie is an Asian small clawed otter. They're very curious mammals. Now, they do have partially webbed claws. That helps them to swim and grasp and hairy objects.
Yeah, like the plan for your tour. Just took it.
What?
Oh, look how cute he is.
Yes, you're right. Opie is very cute. Now, they are the smallest species of otter, so he's actually full grown right now. He is not going to get any bigger. Oh, he's very cute. Everyone, round of applause. Mike and Opie.
Let's hear it for that little tiny thief.
So cute. What?
I'm just saying, some people out there just consider them very mischievous.
Well, some people may say that, but here in the center, we love them. They're listed as a protected species.
Yeah.
That's why we're doing our part to make sure they thrive and survive.
Oh, I get it. So you're saying that each and every one of us ought to do our part to protect them.
Yeah, I ought to do our part. You got it. Thank you.
Okay, you have one fan. Good job, you're trying. You know what? Why don't you just head back that way? See if you can find Clyde for the next part of the tour.
Clyde, you got it. Clyde, where are you?
Here at the center, we've been studying the food sources and eating behaviors of the animals in our care, which in turn helps us to better understand how to sustain wild populations. For this part of the tour, I need the help of someone. I need a volunteer. Do you want to come help me? Okay, come on down. Everyone, let's give him a round of applause.
Not fine, Clyde. Oh, is this Clyde?
Yes, it is. But, you know, it is Dr. Zalophus.
That's what I said.
All right, you know what? Let's move on. Pop quiz. How'd
question.
Like sharing are very social animals. They all have their own personalities, likes and dislikes.
I think he likes hugs.
I think you're right, Neutron. Clyde's always been very motivated by interacting with us and even participates in his own health care. Hey, Neutron, Clyde and I gotta go find Seymour for the next part of the tour. Why don't you stay out here and tell everyone what we're doing next?
I'd love to. You guys, what we're doing next is we're talking about, you know, sea lions doing sea lion things. Okay, she's gone. I don't know what we're doing. The plans are fucking... Okay, Seymour, remember, copy my every single move like you're a baby and I'm your mom, just stay very, very close. That's close enough.
Orlando too. Oh, you guys, look, it's the plan.